Getting ready to wash the hot rod? Thought you might want to watch. First thing I'm going to do is grab my eco wash bucket. I have about 2.5, 3 gallons of water in there. I challenge anybody to find me a better towel than this Owner's Pride Extra Large Gray Drying Towel. Ain't gonna do it.